Grandpa. Grandpa. What is this? Georgia dominated. That's me. Aww, it's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. Hi, Robs. So cute. Let's keep it at this. Okay, what are we doing? We're trying to see what the shift is about. What is running in it? Like, run N. Let's see what the N is about, right? Let's check this shit first. And then this. Ooh, parnip seeds. Okay. Thanks, dog. Okay, I will go introduce myself, no problem. Okay, let's check this out. We want to clear shit first. Right, what's this about? Okay. Right, we'll be smart about it. I wanna till the land. Okay, that was not that bad, right? That was not that bad, right? Oh, look at that. That was actually satisfying. Okay, cool. Pretty cool, right? Let's go talk to people. What else? Talk to people in Forge. Oh, look at this. Play. What's this about? Ooh. Lewis's birthday is in 7 days. That's cute. Check the shop out. Welcome to Pierre's. Oh, let's just fucking talk to Pierre first. Let's talk to him. Hey, it's Mr. Akam, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. This is Mr. Pierre. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Pierre says that. What did he say? A little agriculture could really inject new life into the local economy. Alright, bro. Enough with the yap. Time to go. Let's talk to her. Abigail. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new is moving on to the old farm. Yeah, that's me, dog. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. Buy upgrade, 24 slots. Not now. Okay, so this is the upgrade. Where's the shop, dog? Okay. Welcome to Pierre's. Need some supplies? All these seeds. Ooh, look at all these saplings. Day 28 is to produce a mature apple tree. Bears fruit in the fall. Only grows if the 8 soaring tiles are empty. Interesting. Look at this. Only grows in fall. You can buy this, huh? Right? Pomegranate sapling. Only grows in the fall. Okay, that's fine. Let's look at other shit. Vinegar, oil, rice. Grass starter. Jazz. Spring, we got spring going on today. First of spring, let's go. Okay. Okay, plant these in the spring. It takes 4 days to mature. 4 days. Plant these in the spring. It takes 10 days to mature. But keeps producing after that. Okay, look at that. After that. Plant these in the kale. Plant these in the 6 years mature harvest with the scythe kale. Plant this when it takes 6 years to produce a colorful flower. It's much in colors. Oh, that's cute. Ooh, we can get this too. Potato too. We'll have some time. Plant these in the spring before it is mature. Fuck me, man. Okay, that's fine. I don't even remember what we're looking for, honestly. But that's fine, we can come back. How much is the bag upgrade? 2000. Oh yeah, we were looking for a calendar. That's what we wanted, a calendar. No calendar here. Hey, look at this. Who is this? Marnie. Hi, Marnie. Looks like a mom. Ah, Mary Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. You should come swing by sometime. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. Marnie. Hi, bro. Marnie should be Willow Jane. Ranch, you're right, yeah. open most days 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Look at this Marnie's Ranch here. Cool. Cute. Trying to be somebody. Let's talk to this dude, huh? Who is this guy? Oh, there's so many people out here. Oh, hey, so you're the guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around. Alright, bro. See you around, bro. Hey, Goku. What's with your cell, dog? Sam. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Alright, bro. Nice to meet you too. Pam. Hey, kid. The name's Pam. Don't be a jerk. And we'll get along just fine. This is an experience, man. The guy has designed an experience. Let's go in and say hi to this guy. Hi, I'm Clint. Hi, bro. I'm the town's blacksmith, and we need to tell you tools. I'm your guy. Ooh, okay, 2000 requests 5 copper bar. Okay, everything's 2000 copper trash can. Became 15% of the value. Hey, this is kind of cool, man. Okay, so it requires 5 copper bar. Everything requires copper. The upgrades are of copper. Let's go check this out. Tips on farming. Use fertilizer to improve quality, reduce workload, or hasten crop growth. Fruit trees take a whole season to grow, but they require very little maintenance. Keep the area directly around during sap and clear, or else it would may not grow properly. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow in multiple seasons, example corn. Some crops, such as kale and wheat, need to be harvested with the scythe. Hey, look at this. It's a museum and I can go around. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Let's talk to the dude, huh? Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. Gunther, my dude. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know?